All right.
I'm excited because our next guest is your favorite of all time.
All right, here's the deal. We have had a long-standing history with this next guest. So many Kiss concerts, so many Jingle Balls, and from the bottom of our hearts, we could not be more excited about the year they are having. You know what? For Jingle Ball 2022,
back.
Is the Backstreet Boys. And also, something that's taken 29 years for us to finally do, which is a Christmas album. Finally. And we are so proud of this Christmas album. Hopefully you guys got the Christmas album this holiday season. It's an honor to be here tonight with all your beautiful faces. Thank you so much for all the love for so many years, Boston. We love you so much. So,
Speaking of a Christmas album, we have our first single off of that Christmas album. It's a song that we all grew up being a fan of, all listening to, from an amazing duo back in the 80s called Wham. So ladies and gentlemen, this is Last Christmas.
Best, we got a body like it's not. Listen, if you know this next song, if you know this next song, I need you to sing it at the top of your lungs, okay? I think you might know it. Check it.
Yeah.
Lewis.